So forgetting all these aspects of what Sanat Kumaras are doing, or the purpose of creation was to show the knowledge, because Brahma created all material things to begin with. Then he is creating these Kumaras who are pure knowledge. Of course they became devotees, and the Sampradaya, Kumara Sampradaya, Nimbarka Sampradaya is very much connected to bhakti. But to attract those people who are only behind knowledge, only behind yoga, only behind vairagya, only behind tapasya, that kind of people are not there in Kali Yuga. How many people want tapasya in Kali Yuga? How many people want vairagya? Not possible. So when we become a devotee from back door, these are all back door entrance. Veda, actual entrance is Veda, Yoga, Jnana, Sankhya, Yaga. This is direct road, door. We don't go through direct, we come from backside. The backside entry is Sankirtana. And backside enter directly to the altar. Direct entry to the altar is Sankirtana. Why? Because you directly touch Krishna. There is no process which directly touch Krishna. Take Sankhya. You don't directly touch Krishna. You understand all the material energy, how it functions, etc., etc., analyze, and finally understand who is running it.